history by becoming the first African-American president of the United States. It's an honor to welcome Senator Barack Obama.
Thank you.